That would, okay, it's not really cheating, okay? It's not cheating, it's legal, it's okay. But that's what you get for playing that chump ball. Get the heck out of here with that stuff, man. That is freaking ridiculous, man. And you know what? Punks like him deserve to get paid back, and he got exactly what he deserved. He deserved to fumble. First off, he ran too much with his running back, which made his guy tired.